guys, it's me, Mythical Luna, and welcome to day 12 of our toy advent calendar. Today I'm going to review Blossom Birth, the Kingdom Hearts Magic one. Yeah, so here's the box. Here's the side of the box, just showing you the app. And the back, it's just clear, so you can just see her from all directions. So yeah, I'll be back with her open. So here's Blossom Birth out of the box. She's kind of like the Snow Globe ponies, except only her wings are like see-through, and it has little like flowers in them, and yeah, can, yeah, come on, yeah, it doesn't, see this wing looks better, you can see them, and then her hair is just like the original, except her eyes seem a little bit bigger than the original Blossom Forth, and there's her keymark, and there's the app zap code, which I'm going to try removing this from another pony and see if it works, and because I just hate those on there, and I honestly do not want them on there. So with the other pony, I will demonstrate that in another video and see if it actually works. And then the two accessories that she comes with is this flower rose that's actually really dark pink, but it looks light pink on here. And then she comes with like a very green brush, yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, comment, and thumbs up this video. Stay gold, dream big. Bye, guys.